I just love that this dialogue's starting to happen in an achievable way for people. And so that's what gets me excited, is that people will be able to read this, be able to grasp the concepts, and it'll shake their preconceived notions of what faith and work looks like.